Veterans Day is this Sunday, and today we are highlighting a special World War II veteran right here in the Tampa Bay area. The Dow's Nicole Gregg shows us a new transformation to help him.
There can't be much more American showing than what we have here right now.
A team coming together.
This amazing outfit.
For a man they've never met. Bill Hadlock isn't just anyone, though. He's a war hero. He was on the USS Boston. His ship hit a floating bomb in World War II, earning him a Purple Heart. But his response is short to the honor.
A long time ago.
Home Depot leading the charge.
In the 16 years that I've been with Home Depot, this is the first time I've ever done a World War II project.
They're renovating the house, new floors, fresh paint, adding a patio, and fixing the landscaping for Hadlock.
Little I could do all the time, even as far as cutting the lawn.
Bruce Smith, a veteran himself, requested the help for the man, part of the greatest generation.
They're our role models.
As for Hadlock's response to all of this, it was humor.
Makes me tired.
Makes you tired looking at him?
In Tampa, Nicole Gregg, ABC Action News.